please follow it up. All right, thank you.
Carlos's team will be leaving today for Punta del Sol, right?
Yes. I already called up Bianca and made follow-ups on their accommodations.
Well, don't forget to check on Secretary Aguirre's schedule. She has to be present when we get there.
Don't worry. I also double-checked that.
I'm thankful to have you, Alexa. Very thankful.
All right, keep eating now.
Do you have something to say, Nanny Vita?
I know you, Lorenzo. These past few days, you've been acting strange. What's been bothering you lately?
Nothing.
You can't hide anything from me, Lorenzo.
I saw both Marilyn and Manuel.
Looks like our meal today is delicious. But it'll be better if you let me be an intern in Antonio Holdings.
Didn't we already talk about this, Tres?
Father, why won't you let me work there? We won't be paying. In fact, they're going to pay me instead.
This isn't about money. You know, Tres, I used to work for Antonio. A lot of bad things happen to workers like us. And I don't want to remember them, Tres.
Anyway, the food is ready. Tres, call your brother to come and eat.
I face them as Lorenzo Antonio, construction magnate. They saw me. How far I've made it now. What I've achieved. But I hope they realize that they picked the wrong person to betray. Because of all the pain they caused me when I saw them together, just reminded me of what it is I hid from them.
Adoption papers. If you sign it, you'll become Carlos Antonio.
I deserve to have it. And they can never take it back.
Hinahanap ng puso.
So is there a free concert going on here?
It's not for free.
Oh. Well, never mind then. Just forget about it. I don't know what you'll ask for as payment.
Then suffer the consequences.
You are the one. Ang hinahanap ng puso. Ang nagbibigay ng saya at tamis sa buhay ko.
Well, let's just say that I know these people too well. And you don't want to be on their bad side.
And if I need to use force to correct the things that are wrong, so be it. Sugar.
Cream.
I mean our endearment.
You should be cream, since you took away all the bitterness in my life.
And you'll be sugar.
Because you make everything in my life sweet. So those are our pet names?
Yes, my cream.
So, sugar.
Yes, my cream.
My sugar.
My cream.
Tamar. Sweet and creamy and fun. Romantic mornings with you. Wait, Wade. Let's wipe this off. Good morning.
Good morning. You get your kiss because we now have coffee.
Mia, you already checked that. It's okay now.
I didn't get to check this. I only checked your clothes. I haven't checked this.
It's okay. You don't have to check.
Are you sure? Mm. I just want to make sure you didn't forget anything.
That's why you're there, right? Gosh. What more when you finally become my wife?
Text me when you get there.
I'll even call you.
You brought a lot. Go on now.
Wait, why don't you just ride with me?
Oh, I haven't changed yet. It's really embarrassing.
Well, then get changed and I'll wait for you so I can drive you to work.
No, thanks. I don't want you to be late. Besides, I have to fix some stuff in your house.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay.
Text me, please.
Like I said, I'll call you.
What? Did you forget something?
Buhay ko ikaw na nga ang bawat panaginip ko sa piling mo'y nagkatotoo ang lahat.
I love you, sugar.
Ng mga pangarap ko.
I think I forgot something else.
No, you didn't.
Didn't I really?
You got more than enough.
Oh, I thought it's my key. Last night was really special. Thank you. I love you, sugar. Sugar.
So the lock-in is set? And you just need to sign some documents for the incentives you requested, and here are the keys. Carlos. Carlos. The keys.
Ah, yes. I'll just get one to check, and would you leave these on my table? Wait, the piece for the jewelry. Have you given it to Moloy?
Yes, sir.
Good. I hope Mia likes it.
Okay.
And good morning to you, too.
Good morning.
It's a beautiful day.
Someone's really in love.
Dress? For your tuition.
Thanks, brother.
Are you doing well in school?
Of course, brother. Of course. I'm an A student, right, mother?
It's not enough to be smart. Listen to what father said. Manners. You have to have good manners. There are a lot of smart ones out there, but they're the worst people. They can't tell right from wrong.
Bro!
Moloy, hey. Is everything set?
Affirmative, bro. Just relax there. She's going to love your surprise.
You just make sure that everything does not mess up.
It won't, bro. This won't get messed up.
Okay, just keep me posted on this.
No problem, bro.
Thank you too, my cream. Cream. Uh-huh. Have our supplies already been delivered?
Not yet, dear. Kyle picked them up. By the way, I brought them to your room. The new samples came a while ago. You might want to check them.
Okay, hey, maybe
no.
later.
Come on, Mia, check them.
Come on.
There's
now.
A lot of stocks upstairs.
Come.
Let's go, let's go, let's
check
go.
Them.
Let's check them out.
They're really here?
Yes.
Son, how far is the place you're staying from here?
It's not that far, Mother. If there's an emergency, I can rush back here.
Why don't you take a day off? Just lie down so that you could have some rest. Don't exert yourself too much.
I'll try, Father. We have a lot of work to do. I have to go. Father, Mother, Tris?
Son, take care of yourself. Just text or call me when you're going home, okay? I'll cook your favorite food.
I'll expect that, Mother.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure there's a lot of rice.
Of course.
Take care, brother.
Take care, son.
Last night was a first for me. And I just knew that I had to do something. Something special for you. The sugar of my life.
Adoption papers. If you're going to sign them, you'll become Carlos Antonio. You know, I can lose a potential client from the States for worrying about you. I wanted to be a soldier when I was a kid, but my dad told me that I don't have what it takes, so I made myself rich, so I'm more powerful than any soldier out there.
Whatever it is that I hid from them, I deserve to have it.
Everyone, don't make a sound.
Can I try the food
okay,
a little?
Okay. Sure, sure.
Oh,
go ahead. Over there.
I'll bring it there.
Hey, Maloy. Is everything ready?
Of course, bro. Everything's doing great here.
Good.
Bro, looks like you sound nervous.
You know I'm not nervous. I just want to make sure that everything's perfect.
Oh, please.
I know you too well, bro. Huh? You say that every time you get nervous.
Trust me.
Okay. Fine, I trust you, Maloy.
Okay, bye. Hey! Kyle, you know your blockings?
Yes.
Yes,
yes,
yes. We know.
Of course
okay.
I know.
Camille and Gabrielle worked in Saudi for 2 years. And they were never together? You know, Abner, I have a feeling there's something more to this.
Mama Alexa?
Yes?
Architect Panlilio is here.
Oh, okay. Tell him to come in.
Yes, ma'am.
Architect.
Excuse me, Alexa. Good day, Mrs. Antonio.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. Please sit down.
Thank you.
You know, I think we shouldn't be so formal with each other.
I agree.
Just call me Alexa.
Alexa, then.
Anyway, here's the contract.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
isang pag-ibig na tapat at totoo. Dahil sa'yo'y naramdaman ang tunay na pagmamahal. Ikaw na nga ang hinahanap ng puso, ang siyang magbibigay ng saya, ng tamis at lamig sa buhay ko. Ikaw na nga ang bawat panaginip ko, sabi ang lahat ng mga pangarap ko. Ikaw na nga ito.
Here, Carlos wants you to have this. This is fun.
Wow, how sweet.
Yes, yes.
My cream? What is this?
I thought you did not like the way I serenaded you earlier. This is more fitting.
But this is too much.
Nothing's too much when it comes to you, Mia.
Including involving my father in this?
Yes.
You're really something. So when did you come up with this? Before you left?
Is that important?
What matters is you're happy.
Just listen. Enjoy the moment.
And let's have coffee together.
Everything seems to be in order.
That's great. Can I call you Robert?
Oh, sure. You know, I've always believed, Alexa, that the more personal you get with your partners, the better.
Same here. You know, I have a feeling we'll get along well. That's what I believe in, too. If you want to do business with other people, you have to be good friends with them.
That's right.
And speaking of being personal, how's your family life? How's your wife?
I was widowed a long time ago.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh.
So, it's just you and Camille?
Yes, that's right. Although, I'm really feeling impatient, Alexa. I'm longing for a grandchild.
Oh, but she's still single, right?
Yes, that's right. I've been pushing her to settle down, but she seems to have high standards when it comes to men. Mm. Well, maybe because she's an overachiever. You tell me something. Does that come with the territory of becoming a career woman like yourself?
Actually, I wouldn't know since I married early in life.
I see.
But you know, if Camille won't mind, I can introduce her to my friends who are single.
Oh, that would be great. Sure, it's about time that she meets other people.
Perhaps the ones that she works with, admirers find her somehow intimidating. Case in point, your architect, Nakbil.
Actually, they're just workmates.
Workmates. Yes, well, that's what Camille told me, that they're just friends. But, you know, they seem very close.
I'm here in Antonio Holdings to check on Dad and the contract. What time are you leaving for Punta del Sol?
This afternoon. Richard and the others will ride with me.
I'll see you there then.
You know, this is actually great. Oh, look at the time. I really have to go. But I hope you don't mind if my legal people take a good look at this. Okay?
No, I don't mind at all.
Okay, great.
Excuse me.
Oh, Camille here.
Are you ready to go, Dad?
Yes, I am. Again, thank you.
All right, bye.
Come on, dear.
Abner, come here for a second.
as of today, I'm taking you out of the Puente de Amor project. I'll reassign you to another project, okay?
What?
Look, even Alexa has noticed that you're getting too close to Gabriel, and I don't want to take that risk.
Dad, that woman is a witch. She's always making up stories about me and Gael.
Look, that woman is our client. And no matter what you think of her, I don't want her or everyone else in this company to notice how smitten you are with Gabriel.
Dad, what does that have to do with my job?
A lot. If something goes wrong with this project, they will look for the smallest mistakes, and they will use this against us. Do you understand? You're not going to Punta del Sol anymore, and you're out of this project. Is that clear?
Dad.
The driver is on his way to pick you up. I want you to go directly to the office. Do you understand?
Camille is the only one who knows what really happened to Mia and Gabriel. And I need to be ready for that.
So, what are you planning with Camille?
Alexa, a lot of people are already getting dragged into your schemes against Carlos.
They won't suffer if they just stay out of my way.
But it's not like Camille is opposing you.
But she's becoming a hindrance. Besides, even if she gets hurt, she can bear with it. She has her father. She has someone to protect her. I never had one. I never had anyone.
Thank you, Cream.
When I get back, let's have more of those nights together. We'll make up to it.
Well, we can also do those things during the day.
But it's better to watch movies at night, right?
All right, fine.
If you say so.
But thank you so much. I want to thank you for being the cream of my life.
I love you, my sugar.
Carlos. We have an important matter to attend to. Let's go.
Make sure you send them a notice.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Dad, what are we doing here? Are we meeting a client here?
No, we're playing.
Right now?
What better time than now?
Dad, I have a lot of work to do for the lock-in, and everyone's expecting me to be there.
Let your staff handle that. Didn't you say that I've been working too hard, and that I should relax more? So, here we are.
You really want us to play?
Just like the old times. Remember?
Goodness, my body's itching all over.
What's wrong with you, Aunt Chanda? Why are you itching?
Are you allergic to coffee?
No, I'm not allergic to coffee. There are just too many ants here. This place is too sweet.
You know what, Mama Chanda? If Carlos could hear your joke, he'd surely laugh. Because that guy is corny too, that Mr. Antonio. Right, Muloy?
Well, he's like this.
See that? Until now, she's thinking and talking about Carlos.
Sorry.
I can't help it because I'm sorry.
Hello, Mother? What? Our house?
Player, ready! Man on!
Ready?
gave them to me.
You know, these drafts that Gael threw away, these ones he didn't like, but they still look nice.
As you know, he doesn't get contented easily. That's why he always lacks sleep.
It's just a waste to throw these away. We should have them framed.
Tres, take a look. They might inspire you to do better in class.
You must be popular among your classmates since Gael is your brother. Well, he really has skillful hands.
Father, Mother, I'll just go prepare for school.
Okay. Your son's really talented.
Good job. Game over! Game over!
I told you, Dad, I will take care of them.
Nice game. Good game.
Good game.
It's been a long time.
Yes. Hey, man.
Dude, did you submit to Antonio Holdings?
Not yet. They don't like it there.
Big shot there.
Okay, man. I gotta prepare. I'll just see you later.
Have they dried up?
Yes, we just need to arrange. Oh, Tres.
Father. Mother, go ahead.
Oh, take care. Go straight to school, okay?
Yes, Mother.
Make sure your tuition's safe.
Yes, Mother.
Take care.
Well, that was fun.
Yes. Next time, I'll be the one returning the favor.
It's okay, Dad. I know that you're a little bit rusty.
What's a bit rusty,
Bro! Sir?
Hi.
But, Dad... Thank you. But I have to go. I'm supposed to meet up with Architect Nakpil in Punta del Sol. He's probably on his way.
It's okay.
Bye, sir. Let's go.
Yes. I have a job for you.
Everything will be demolished. They gave us only 2 weeks to prepare.
Of course. We don't want to live there. It's been our home for years. And you know that, Ramon. We've been there since Mia was little.
Don't worry about it. Maybe we can find another way.
Hansen, I'm on my way to Punta del Sol. I'll see you there after 3 days so you can approve all of them.
Okay.
Porok Dueñas, what's your plan?
Everyone there was told to evacuate? But Mia, it's densely populated.
Many of our neighbors there, Mia. They don't want to leave. And I told Mother that I'll face them, the demolition team.
Kyle, don't even think of doing that. Because you'll probably get into a lot of trouble. So don't you dare.
But if we leave that place, what would happen to our livelihood?
I can't believe this. Who's the heartless person who would do something like this? Driving you all out of your homes.
They were given a notice of eviction.
But what if they don't want to leave?
Then we'll have to force demolish everything.
Good. Just make sure that everything is in order.
Good morning, Architect.
Hey,
sir.
So, are we ready to work?
Yes, of course I'm ready. What about you? Have you checked the blueprint?
Bro, the blueprint isn't in your car.
I'll double check it.
Yes. I'm leaving the office now. Yes, okay. Okay, got it. Architect Palmilio.
Hi.
Anything I can help you with?
You're going to Punta del Sol, right?
Yes, ma'am, I am.
Can I hitch a ride with you?
Of course. Sure, come on. Let's go.
Thank you.
May I help you with some of your things?
No, I'm fine.
All right.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm here now. I'm about to go into your room. Wait.
Did you find it?
Carlos, it's here. You left it. Yes. All right. I'll go to your office to bring this so your staff can deliver it to you.
No need. Georgina is on her way to pick up the blueprint. Mia, thank you. You're such an angel.
It's okay. This is nothing, actually. What matters is it gets there.
Mr. Antonio.
Sorry, I have to go. Love you.
All right.
Mia? Mia? I'm going up, okay? Hi, Mia. Is that it?
Yes, this is it.
I'm so sorry for the trouble. Carlos wants you to have this. Thank you so much. I don't have a key to Carlos's house, so he called you.
It's okay. What matters is that it gets to him.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Yes, architect? Okay, I'll be back in the car. I'm so sorry, Mia. I have to go.
Sure, I'll see you off.
Thank you.
Take care, Georgina.
Thanks again, Mia.
Sure.
Is anything wrong, Miss Panilio?
Oh, no, I'm okay. I just remember something.
Oh, hi.
By the way, the initial blueprints are on the way.
Okay.
Can we have everyone's attention, please?
Okay, before we start, let me introduce my team. They're my colleagues in Panlilio Designs. Joey, Lester, Richard, and Paul. Richard and Paul are both new in our team, but they've already finished a lot of projects. They work fast. This guy,
sir,
is one of a kind. He loves architecture so much.
It's nice meeting you all. In 3 days' time, we will be presenting our final construction documents to Mr. Lee, Mr. Antonio, and Secretary Aguirre. These 3 days won't be easy, so I divided you into three teams to accomplish three different tasks. One, the final blueprint. Two, our final budget. And three, our final scale model. Everything will be approved by me and Architect Nakpil. And I want everyone to know that if you produce what's needed, you will be rewarded. And whoever comes up the fastest with an approved work will win one of these. Woo! One for each team member. I want everyone to know that mediocrity has no place here. I expect only the best from each and every one of you.
Mother, it's so nice here. I hope you can all catch up so we can take a vacation.
Vacation?
Your son is planning a vacation for us?
Hello, son.
Gael, did you say vacation?
I thought you're busy with work.
I'll find a way,
Father. I'll just work fast and do my best.
That way I can finish my work here sooner, and you guys can follow me here.
It would be nice if we could take a vacation.
All right. I just called to say that I'm already here.
Okay, son. Take care of yourself.
Bye. Thank you.
Gael. There's something you need to know about Carlos and Mia.
What's with you, Kyle? You're hitting on one of our people here. Goodness, can you
not? That's not true.
Go on, help Mike there.
I promise, that's not true.
Naughty kid. Well, dear, did you already send Carlos what he needed?
Yes, Father.
What's with a long face? You're just staring there.
It's because of Carlos. It's because he's going to be gone for a few days.
Dear, even if he will be gone for a week, I'm sure he'll make you feel that he's still around for you. Clearly, we can see a lot of effort. He sees to it that you'll have coffee even though he's far away. Am I right?
I saw her in Carlos's house earlier. I think their relationship is more serious and intimate than we think. Gael, I think they already live together.
Camille, I came here to work, right? You know, building this bridge is a dream for me and for everyone else working here. So I don't see a reason to focus on what you just told me right now.
Gael.
We're here for work, right? So let's do it. Is there anything else?
No more. I'll just rest in my room.
Okay.
I'm not feeling too well.
Or maybe you just want to get back at Camille. You should confront her, Mia.
Venus.
But why? Why not? Mia, after what she did to you in the past, you didn't even think of slapping her or pulling out her hair?
Yes, I want to. I badly want to. Before. Right now? I don't have reason to do that. I guess I'm just this way because I was just surprised to see her riding inside Carlos's service van.
Okay. Then why don't you talk to Carlos instead? Ask him, so that you'll know the reason why that girl is showing up again. You know, Mia, if I were you, I won't ignore her, and I don't trust that girl at all. She might try to steal Carlos this time.
Just let her try. But she won't be able to do it. Because that Camille, she's part of the past. And it's best to put the past behind. Because she's nothing now.
Hey, lovely.
Carlos? Has... Has Georgina already arrived? Did you get the blueprint?
She's probably on her way here with the blueprint. Thank you, Mia. You know, you're such a lifesaver.
Carlos? Are you still there?
Yes. Sorry. Yeah. It's the view. It's like you. Perfect.
You are such a sweet talker.
I mean it. Seeing this view makes me miss you more.
Amiya,
if ever you want to reach me, just get in touch with
Georgina or the hotel hotline, okay?
The signal here isn't that good.
All right then, just get back to work as soon as you finish drinking your coffee.
You know that my coffee will not be complete without you. But we can find solutions for it.
Mr. Antonio.
Yes, architect.
We have to work.
Let's go.
Okay. After you.
We have to be precise and quick.
Okay, everyone. Let's start.
I sure hope we can accomplish all that needs to be accomplished. I hope it's sure.
Well, I trust my son Carlos to accomplish the task.
With Architect Nakpil, of course. I have faith in the two of them that they'll finish the construction documents that we'll be needing. Most especially with Architect Nakpil.
Take the blame, no matter how much you trust that architect. You will take the blame for this.
Yes, Dad. I have everything under control.
How's it going? That's nice. It's perfectly balanced. Good job. Why are you frowning? You too. Your attitude will reflect on your work. Even the building's sad. What's the matter?
This is quite difficult, sir.
You can do it.
Remember, we are building a bridge of love. Our work should be inspired. Doing this project, we should be full of passion. Let's pour our hearts into this. This is not just a bridge. It will be our life's work. The fruit of our sacrifices.
Sir, please check our recent revisions for the design. Here it is. Is it good, sir?
Are you sure with this?
Yes, sir. We worked on that for a week.
I don't care how long it took you to finish this. The next time you present your work to me, it should be perfect. Do it again.
Yes, sir.
We have 3 days. 3 days here. The next time someone presents their work to me, you need to make sure there are no mistakes and errors. Or I will send you home. Go back to work.
We can't do this anymore. We'd rather be reassigned to another project. Mr. Antonio is such a slave driver.
Don't quit, okay? Nobody will quit. Don't worry, I'll talk to him for you.
Okay, sir.
I got your backs. But...
thank you.
Don't quit. Mr. Antonio. Water? Looks like you need it. I noticed you've been impatient with my team.
If they can't stand the heat, they can get out of the kitchen. I will call some people to replace them.
What makes you think you can do that to my team?
I am the one who brought them here, so they're my responsibility. Leave this to me.
I don't like wasting time, Architect, especially when we have deadline.
Sure. Sure.
Because I can easily buy and have other people to replace them.
Well, let me just remind you that the world does not revolve around your money. It's wrong. It's absolutely wrong to buy people. Treat my team with respect, because I might be the one to leave.
Mm-hmm.